Koivu, right wing feed. McKay drops it back. Czerkowski's shot. Batted away by Janssen. A big hit along the wall. And there's a penalty. And now the Canadians are all going after Todd Fedoruk. Fedoruk leveled Czerkowski. And the Canadians didn't like it. There was a penalty coming up on Fedoruk for the original hit. Czerkowski has some damage.
You know, the referee did not throw his arm up, either one of them, on the original hit.
Until the crowd yelled.
Yeah, and then all of a sudden, the referee in the neutral zone threw his arm up, and now they're going to wave Fedoruk to the... He might be going to the dressing room. That's going to be an interesting call. But Mark Recchi's going to go over and talk to the referee, but Fedoruk heading to the dressing room. Let's take a look, see exactly along the far boards. Might have got the elbow up a little bit. Let's watch the feet, too. Here's Czerkawski taking the shot. Feet leave the ice. That, guys, is a no-no. You can't, but he got the elbow up a little bit, and that's why Czerkawski went down the way he did. And why the